A high school pitcher, laid low by disease, is back on the mound and at the top of his game. Steve Hartman has his story.
17-year-old Walker Smallwood of Dixie Heights High School in Edgewood, Kentucky, always dreamed of pitching in the pros until he started posting some very disappointing numbers. 6 surgeries, 6 chemo cycles, 24 treatments, and 18 hospital stays. Back in 2018, this promising lefty was diagnosed with a rare bone cancer in his leg. He's now in remission, but his baseball career has passed.
Yeah, it was pretty devastating.
Walker's mom, Pam.
You know, he just kept asking, can't I just pitch? And we kept saying, no, you know, you just really can't.
At the time, I guess I was just kind of in denial, because my whole life, day in and day out, it kind of been built around baseball and sports.
But now that left leg was just too fragile. He resigned himself to games of catch. But before stepping off the mound for good, his parents and coach decided to let Walker start one last game, for old time's sake.
What we had agreed to was, you know, maybe an inning, a few batters.
Say you did it, have some fun, and then that'll be it. Obviously that's not what happened.
Here's what did. In the first inning, Walker threw a strike. Quite a few, actually. In fact, he did so well, they decided to let him keep pitching, at least until he gave up a hit, which never happened. Walker Smallwood threw a no-hitter, striking out all but 2 batters, tying a school record.
When the last strike came, I was just in denial all over again. I was like, that didn't just happen.
I was in tears. Most of the stands were in tears. Just one of those special moments that we'll cherish forever.
Number 6, Walker Smallwood.
Walker may never play again, and he's actually fine with that now. Because who needs a World Series ring when you've already taken on your greatest rival and gone undefeated?